Hey guys, how's it going? It is October 23rd. We're just going to go with part two, or the hopefully conclusion, just past 10 p.m. Eastern on a Saturday night. And we'll get back into this here. Oh, okay. Please no up. I don't think there's any updates. Oh, that's good. Not that I don't mind updates. I just wanted to get into it. Okay. Going with solo again. Scott back got back to me in between. I'm just checking an email. That's why I was a little delayed. So yeah, he's under the weather right now. So hopefully he feels better. Don't know if he's watching this or not. He says he's gonna try, but I told him to have some rest. So we're at the coal, we're going to work our way down and then try to figure, which I agree with Emmett on this one, getting back down is the best bet. And that's what I did with the iron mine too, is I worked my way down, did that on my own too, so I was thinking that. Oh my God, that's way too loud. I thought it sounded a little loud to me. Was like, damn, that music's loud. Okay. So, let me see, what am I at for funds? I'm fine. So, I think if I go straight through, that should get me. No, that's getting me along the edge, I think. I don't want that. I mean, I like the waterfall and all, but me just take a quick look. I mean, I could and then turn it towards the end, but I would rather. I'd rather come along right there. Get myself over. And of course, I'll adjust all this because you've got all kinds of room up here later on. So just get myself along the wall. Get ready for the 2% downgrade. I'm gonna ride the wall down. We'll take it from there. So I'm gonna log first here, just to get a path that I want out. Pretty much be that one right there, I think. Actually, okay, going straight across since I don't mind going straight across here. Yeah, now I'm getting lost again. Actually, how about this? We'll use the map I just want to come across. I don't need to hug the mountain just yet, but I do want to still. I don't need to lose height here, at least I don't think I do, anyways. So, what I want to do is find where I am on the map exactly. So, I'm rotating right below the M in the mine. Hard to see because I'm never. Yeah, because I don't need to hug all that just to make length for the train. I need to get here. Doesn't have to be exact. All right, I think I got an idea. Let's go with the ballast first. Okay, I did cut that, right? Yeah. I was worried. Now that's interesting. Okay, so if I hug the edge, I don't think I go down. Here though, but I could also be going down here. Nah, I'd rather go down here. This is the way to go, but then I'm trapped if I go down that way. So that's interesting. I don't think Emmett had seen that. Neither have I. So there is a section here where we're already up on a ridge, I think. Which could mean that I have to go further down sooner. I think I have to go for that. Which is still below that. Say what? The hell just happened? I didn't think I was that low. exactly am I? That should be right up here. I should be above here. Which makes me wonder if that's the way I want to go. I think I want to go down here. I don't think I'm up this high. I'm here. Think. The hell am I? Whoa! Yeah, this is the entry that I want right there. That's the transition area I want. Jeez, perfect. I don't like the looks of this. The hell am I? I don't know what the hell I'm grabbing onto here. And I gotta see it from a different vantage point. I can't explain it, but. It's either that or I come a little bit out here, then come down and start dropping, which is possible. But I gotta start dropping. Like right there. I mean, there's no. I stay along here, I'm not going to get any of this hilly crap. I'm going down. A little sharp. Not the end of the world. But that's okay. I just have to make my entry. That ain't it. It's coming though. I know it's, there it is, right here. Okay, this is the entry I want. It's anywhere along there. It's fair game. Okay. So if I take a straight shot here. All right. So here's where I hug it. We don't know where I'm going to be hugging it, so. I want to see it from above. If I can. Okay, that worked out better than I thought it did. From down here it didn't look as well, but it's okay. So I just gotta take them a little at a time. It's just the problem is I have a hard time seeing or trusting where I am. Why I feel I have to I think I got a ways to go down. Yeah, that's what I thought. I was going to be way too much. I've almost got to bridge it now. I almost feel like I have to. I can't just hug the side. As much as I want to. I don't know if I got rid of that tree that was in the way, but well, I gotta get rid of that anyways. And that. And that. That will do for now. Demolishing it again. See, if I can get to that ridge there, now I've got a chance to slowly come down again. Originally, I wanted to hug that wall, but at least that was the plan. The question is, am I lower? I don't know, did I actually go down a bit? Yeah, not really. It's not much difference. Or at least it doesn't seem. After all that. Again, we got a shitty path ahead of us. Started out okay, but then thank you. See, I lost going this way. I'm cutting across, but I'm never getting down. So I'm probably better off going this way. Just taking some curves at a time. I might be able to do the partial degrees as well. I think I'll get across that. That should get me on this plateau for a little bit. Nice. I don't know how far down I am. Got a long ways to go. Oh, that's gonna put me into a hollow. This is where I was afraid of being, is over here. Because I gotta lower, but at the same time I start getting to this little hollow trap. Where I get into, I can't explain it. Like, I've got to turn it. I can't keep going that way. I mean, I can try, but we'll see. I mean, I see. Yeah, we'll see. Let's just let's do one groundwork here. Is that too high? That's fine. Oops. Almost lost the bridge by doing that. Yeah, gonna miss some trees in there, but that's okay. I might get that one. No, yeah, maybe not. Oh, I need that one too. That one's a pain in the ass. Like, it really sucks that I can't just like dive in there or something. I gotta see it from the top. If I have to replace it, I do, but let's just... That's not too bad. I can go through, so I'm not too concerned about that. I still have a tree down there I don't like, but else I should be able to cut it when I get there. What the hell? I don't know what happened there, but it didn't look nice. Ugh. What's the problem with the when you lose one like that? That's all I can do is a segment at a time and just hope. So far it looks pretty good. Come on, give it back to me. Where the hell you were? I don't think the radius went there. That don't look right. You know, I'm gonna demolish it. I don't like the looks of it. I want to be sure I'm locked on that radius. Which sucks, but it's just the way it is. I probably was okay, but something didn't look right. That looks better. Okay. Thank you. So I guess it just does that weird shit. What was that? Hopefully it's straight and we know it's two. Okay, I'm okay with that. So far it looks good. Now this is what I was talking about, this hill right here. I'm still going 2 degrees down, which is or 2% down, which is good. I'm not too sure if I'm going to clear that hill up here at going down two, which is interesting because then I don't want to waste too much time like higher, going higher and lower or whatever. Let's see what we got here. Nah, that's what I thought. Okay. So now where do I want, I know the minimum here. This is what I was afraid of. I was gonna go up higher and I didn't want to. So if I go here, which isn't the end of the world, So if I can get to here, it's not too bad. So if I curve, I might be okay. Nice looking bridge otherwise, but I had a funny feeling I was going back up. Yeah, and I mean I could flatten it out. Let me see here. I could flatten it out and then try it again. I lose a little bit of my momentum, but where does it put me level wise? It puts me into this weird area, which I assume I'm gonna be like around here somewhere. It really puts me halfway down, I think. Either way, I gotta flatten it out. Whoops, where the hell am I? Did I lose my bridge? There we go. I don't think I'm going down there. I just feel I have to keep going, and this is why I started looking at the other way. Now, if I can get myself positioned that way, then I'm playing on the hills. And the hills aren't too bad, as long as I can negotiate them going down. Because if I recall, this will lead me to the river. Because that's the valley below, right there. So maybe what I'll do is I'll redo that bridge. I'm going to do it for a 15 degree, 2% down, and see how it goes. Because I don't want to lose the momentum of going down. If I can get down to the river before the falls, that's a bonus. I mean, the bridge is nice and all, but I want to be able to keep going lower. I don't want to lose my momentum, and I'm headed into a trap that way, I think. Okay. So that's okay. So I'm going to do minus 15 degrees. Make this solid. Oops. Solid bridge. Two degrees down. Let's see where that takes us. I think I needed to go about 5 degrees. Now I'm too much over it. So I'm gonna try 5 degrees this time. Do a 5 degree bridge and or 10 degrees maybe? Maybe 10. We'll try 10. See how that goes. I like that. That's pretty close to what I was looking for. Let me just take a look here. I can even do a little bit of an S here. So that's too much of a wall. If I go down here, let me do some logging. Yeah, here's the rock face here. That's what I want. That's what I want. Okay. Okay, that is where I want it to be. Still a long ways down, but... I think I remained where I wanted to be. Do some trimming. Wow, I'm not even gonna make it to the waterfall. Like I said, I'm patient. My son. Nah. And he thinks he knows everything. He's smart, don't get me wrong, he's smart. Nice. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Nice. Okay. That's some good stuff. Should be able to climb it from here now. Maybe. Ooh, close. Not quite. Okay. I should be able to, but we'll see. We'll see when I do the first one if it puts a hill way the hell down like a sand pile, then I'll just keep on extending the wall a tiny bit further, but get it bound to a bit, some ballast for a while, and keep dropping. And if that doesn't do it, you know, I see it. I almost sensed an opportunity back there to do something I've been trying to do. I always wanted to do the a spiral tunnel type thing. I haven't had an opportunity to do it just yet, but this almost presented it. Because had I kept going over here, wrapped myself around maybe, or kept going that way maybe, I may have had it. No, that's okay. Okay, focus. Focus. Definitely Well, below the, well, I shouldn't say well below the waterfall. I would say we're halfway down. I don't know. It's a big waterfall. The tree length, that's the bottom. That is definitely the floor. Let's see here. Where the hell is it? Come on, I was hitting a bunch of them. Where the hell did they go? Am I up above? Where the hell am I? Hello? Did I get lost that easy? I think I did. Okay, I'm up above. I should be anyways. I'm just confused as hell now. I can't be up this far. Well, I might be able to find it from up here. If I'm not up this high, which I don't think I am. Okay, there's the bridge. Let me just follow the bridge for a second. I don't trust it. I feel like I'm in a public swimming pool going up the high diving board. That's what it feels like. Oh, I'll go to the chat for a second. I haven't checked that for a while. Okay, let's see what the hell's going on here. The wall. I'm okay with that so far. Let me chop down some trees. Actually, I'll go ahead and check with some chat. I haven't done that in a bit. Hello. My day's been good. Thank you. Logging. Oops. So far, I don't mind where we're at. That's getting a little too tall for my liking. That's way too tall for my liking. I mean, yeah, you can have it. It goes to a certain grade, but as soon as I start losing it, which I'm gonna in a minute, then it's too much. Let me see more towards the top here. See, this is too much right here. Like I said, I don't mind it when it's like this deep, even without a wall, as long as it's got an angle, I don't care. Like, I mean, it does go that deep. Down a mountain, no, but it's not quite down a mountain, so I'm okay with that. But at some point, it can only go so far, right? But I'm willing to be patient with it. Now, if I can't get this tree, I'm going to take that out. Oh, I did. Just managed. These trees, I don't know about. We'll see. See, I'm still reaching the bottom, so I'm okay with that. That's pushing it right there. See that? That's pushing it. So what I do then is I demolish it and I start curving it the other way. Of course, I did all that work, but you know, it is what it is. At least I cleared the path. Now, of course, I can't find it again. There it is. All that for that. Okay, so now I gotta go a little bit more to the right. Work my way down. Still going down 2%. At least I hope so. Alright, let's try it again. Well, that's interesting. No, that's too much. That's my rule. It's either that or I put a wall or a bridge. I got a funny feeling I didn't have much. Nope, back to where I was. I mean, in theory, I could start. Hold on a second here. Do I really want to do this? Yeah, I could. Okay. So here's what we'll do. I know I've gone like crazy here, but. I got the bottom better that time. Now, did I get the curve too much? I'm okay with it. No, don't demolish. What's happening too is there's a natural clearing of openness in here, so you don't get all these perfect trees right all over the place. Sometimes it clears and, you know, it does its thing. Okay. Oh boy. I might call it the night pretty soon. What the hell just happened there? I'm afraid to look at that. I mean, it started off great. In fact, I like a lot of that. I mean, that's perfect. And I'm enjoying the natural swayingness of this curve. I think that looks awesome. Oops. Let's go back that way. Definitely getting lower. I mean, how much lower? I don't know. There's one way of finding out. It's going to be painful to look at, but it just kind of gives you an idea of where we're at, level-wise. Still okay with the curve. Okay, that's where it goes nuts, I think. Yeah. All right. Once it goes nuts, I stop. I'm okay with that so far, but then once it goes here, that's when I say, okay, we've had enough. Okay, it's 12 midnight Eastern. I really want to get moving a little bit more over there, though. So if I'm going to do that, how about I... Because I see a straight section here. There it is, right there. Going. It's gone into the straight section, so then that's fine. Demolish this last one. I have no idea where we were there. Alright. Is this a wild curve or a nice one? Yeah, it looks nice to me. Still working our way down. may be ready to do something too, anyways. Because we're getting pretty close. Good right there. I like that. Hopefully I can cut the tree there. Good. Awesome. I don't care about that tree. That tree I want to get out of the way. And that tree. And that tree. Ooh, I like it. This is way better than I thought I did. Okay. Nice. I mean, I could hug the mountain a little bit more, but where am I? God damn it. Lost myself again. I was too admiring my work. There we go. Alright. A little bit of a goofiness there, but I'll take it. To be honest, I don't think I could get much lower over here. Which I'm gonna see about that one. Because it plateaus out. I'm pretty much there. Like I was already, yeah, this is too high. I have to go down, or either that or I have to ride it. If I want to keep lowering, I have to go down. So this is the way I'm going down. Now, I may not go straight across, but, I mean, it is what it is. Whoops. Go with 10 degree again. Ho. Whoops. What the hell happened there? All right. Back up we go. I was going to curve across, but I cannot get down low enough yet. Come in here towards the falls, which I think is awesome. Yeah, well, this is a crazy ass bridge. Gotta see where I meet here. Oof. Still a long ways to go. I mean, I've been dropping, but 2%'s not much. Okay, I'm definitely lower than here. Although I could be hugging here. Which is insane, but I definitely don't think I can get up to the top of the waterfall. I said, come down, but down, but yet so far. And I hope that's a genuine 2% down. It seems that way. I like the mist. But I was just coming up to it, and I thought to myself, yeah, there's the tree, the canopy's right there. I'm still a little ways away, though. And you can see where I came up from. That's the coal mine. So yeah, I worked my way, but I just could not keep with that. Which isn't the end of the world, I got a super long bridge here. Super tall. Gonna go a little bit longer. Yeah, it should be good to go 10 degrees again. At it. Holy crap. Oh, what the hell happened here? Something looks goofy with that bridge. Eh, maybe not. Maybe that's why. That could get fun. Screwed that up. Oh God. If I could get it to attach. Like I said, if I could get it to attach. I didn't like the curve though, that was just way too sharp. Oh boy. This part I like. I'm cool with that. The only way I can think of getting that to work more is if I go straight out and then back in to here. Yeah, crap. Yeah, I lost that one. No, I'm gonna have to go around the other way. I have no idea what's there. This is the only way to get on it, right? Yeah, next one. Let me just cut some of these trees. Might be able to repair it. You know, the way it's curving, I might be able to come off on an angle here. Maybe I'll try that. Let me demolish that. Alright, let's try this. Let me go off on an angle to try and represent the curve. No, I don't want to do a variable. We'll go. it's a sharp curve. I'm not sure about that. I've had sharp curves like this. If I slow down enough, I'll be fine. This is where it gets crazy again. We're getting there. I don't know how far this goes or if it's a level. But I do like ledges like this, regardless, as long as I can get them down. Especially if I'm already lowering at a 2% and I'm still able to do it. I'm a ways away from that, as I can see now. See, I was hoping to get here. Ugh, I gotta go all the way up to get to that. Yeah, that's not too bad. Actually, you know something? I'm going to demolish that. And that. I had the right idea here. I gotta get back to that. Probably have to redo some of that here. But I got the right idea. Thank you. Holy smoke, 12:40. It's getting late. Okay. Well, that's definitely a bridge again. But am I? No, I'm not at the canopy line yet. Still not there. Oh, crap. I did want to see that for a minute. I want to make sure my wall isn't hanging in the air or too high. It's bad enough in some places, but other places is alright. That don't look good. Oh, that was close. Okay. Getting into the rocks is where I wanted to be, but I didn't want to run right into that just yet. Now, I could hold off on the 2% down, get myself, because this is where I'm, yeah, this is where I'm at down here. So I did want to get to that. Question is, do I want to risk losing all that momentum? Where am I? I'm lost again. I'm up here. So I'm working my way down. Okay, so I'm way below still. Don't get me wrong, I want down. It's just the canopy's still there. And this way ain't gonna give me nothing. So gotta keep curving it. Okay. Let's see how this goes. I want to take a look at it from above first. Oh, geez. I gotta go around it. This ought to be fun. Like I said, this is going to be fun. I'll worry about the stuff on the bottom. I just want to get mine. There we go. All right. Where am I? Hope I can get to those trees. Oh, God. Fairly sharp turn. I mean, it's not the end of the world, but it's not that bad. See here. Don't look too bad coming from here, but I didn't like it here, right there. Yeah. That is doable. Well, that's good. So I can cut everything from here. So I'm not too high up, right? Well, geez. I think I see the river. That's a welcome sight. Oh, don't take it with me, you dummy. Okay, I don't know about the end there, but that's a definite welcome sight. Okay. So I'm making my way down slowly. I don't know how the last bridges look, but okay, so that is the that lower level. It'll get me to here, and then I should be able to work my way down off the edge of that, hopefully. I can start a wall there. Build a switchback to work your way down from there. No, you guys and your switchbacks, relax. I don't need a switchback. Everybody wants a switchback. Like, no. I'm not against switchbacks, but in that case, nah, I'm not worried about it. My son used one. There's nothing wrong with that. I've got plenty of time to get down there. Okay, let me cut that off. Still going down 2%. The rivers are right there. All I have to do. Just keep going down 2%. Seeing where I am here. Oh, okay, I was too close into that. Alright, that's fine. Need to demolish that then. Knock that out. In fact, that would have been a nice area to have a the wooden trestle right there for a change. I may still do that. I didn't realize I was that low, so. We'll see. Once I've made it to the river level, I'm going to call it the end of the night. I'm almost there now. It's going to be close. Let me just take a quick look at that. It's going to be awfully close. Might have to make a quick alteration there. I think that's just grass. As long as I stay on the inside, I should be okay. That's a good one. I may not like that at all, but I wanted to get it down to the ballast level for now, just to see where I'm at. It's looking pretty good. pretty sure I'll be okay till here. Then I have to go to the wall again. Now I'm below the canopy. Barely. Just take a quick look over here. I don't think I'm at the roadbed yet. No, I'm just one level above, which is good. Keep it going here. Oh, it's 1 a.m. I keep on saying variable. Let's see here. Sure where I am there. I think that one got destroyed, but I'm not sure. Uh-oh. It's getting too tall. Way too tall. Okay, that's enough of that. Once I start seeing the trees that I can't get, I know I'm in trouble. Alright. So, I either stick with it, hug the wall a bit more, before coming back down. Now I'm on a constant 2% grade down, so I'm still dropping. I'm not even too sure what's here, but I figured I'd try it anyways. Yeah, I figured I'd be going into a dead solid wall here or something. Look like from below. Pretty cool. But I do want to curve it. Let's see how many degrees. I don't know what's over here, so your guess is as good as mine. Oh my god, that was 10 degrees. What the hell happened there? I mean, everything else looked pretty good, but I don't like the whatever the hell happened here. Yeah, that didn't look too good. I don't know what happened there. Probably got too damn tall. Yeah, no, not too bad. Did I reach to the bottom? Oh, I did. I'm surprised. So that was an attempt at a 10. Do I want to do a 12 maybe? It's not that bad. 12 would be kind of nice. guess I didn't do a straight enough section. Well, I didn't quite get to the river. I didn't quite get there, but I'm pretty damn close now. This is the riverbed right here. If I just keep going, I might be able to get to it. Now, how far away am I to where I wanted my roadbed? Let's check the chat one more time. Oops, wrong one. Yeah, it's 1:10 in the morning. This stretch is right where we want to be, so I'd be coming down from this anyways. And I should be coming up to my roadbed right there. Is that it? Nope. I thought I saw it. As I was saying before, I knew there was going to come a point where I was going to have to start raising. Oh, there it is. I think I see it. Nope. It's a good spot for it. And where is my roadbed? I got a long way to go, that's why. See, once I got down, I knew this section here would be a breeze. I don't know where it is. It's got to be coming up. I know I got pretty far. Maybe I didn't. I might just follow it out for a bit. Because I know it was talking about raising up to that section. No, that's just the rocks. Man, that's a long way. I can't believe I went this far. Long ways to go. Then I gotta lay the track, although the track's usually the easy part. Then you gotta do test runs. Bridges down here. I better be on my save, that's all I got to say. Well, I must be, because that's where I started, so. This is killing me. I would have kept going. Like, it was an easy run. It was going nice. There was one bridge that crossed over. I just don't see the roadbed. How far down am I? Okay. I thought I was beyond halfway. It's definitely no longer than a third, but holy smoke, I should be seeing this roadbed. Saw it for a second. I cannot believe I ran all that way. Where am I? Oh my God, really? I haven't seen the hill yet, so that's a good sign. And I know I stayed along the water. Oh, I think I see something. Tell me I just did the bridge? Really? I already did the bridge? That's crazy. Whereabouts am I? Well, obviously I got all the time in the world to get down. I definitely want to get down 2% to get to the riverbed, though. I do like this bridge. I thought I went a little bit further in the bridge for some reason. Well, that's good to know. So that's the last crossing. Wow, it's only a third of the way. Oh, that's nuts. At least we know we're good. Okay. I'll get off here and then... Yeah, it's 1:20 in the morning. I gotta save this. Get some sleep. Try to finish this again tomorrow. Jesus. Anyways, guys, I'll save this here. Slot 2. Slot 9. And that would be it. I like that bridge. But, yeah, that was nuts. That's 3 hours for part two. Still got a long ways. Thanks for the likes, as always, and the views along the way. And probably going to go out tomorrow, I would think. So, but we'll all eventually be on at some point. I want to finish this up. I really want to finish this up. But I think I should go back down knowing that I'm perfectly level there. I can just ride that hill, bring it down slowly, and I'll be fine. So no, I don't need any switchbacks or anything like that. I could have used one closer to the coal mine, but it's such a long way, and you got plenty of room to make time. It's not worth it. But yeah. And there's other ways. I probably could have avoided some of the walls and some of the bridges had I taken my time a little bit more. But I did want to get there. So, anyways, thanks for watching, guys. And I'll be back tomorrow at some point. I'm not too sure. Check out my Discord for the latest. And I'll give you updates once I'm awake and once Kiddo's awake and we've made our plans. But definitely once or twice tomorrow for sure. And we'll continue this. We're not that far away now, so once we get down to the level, which shouldn't be too far away, I would imagine another mile or two, that'll get us down to the river level, and then it'll just be smooth sailing up to that bridge. So that'll be good. Okay, guys, Have a good one. We'll talk to you later. See ya.